Peter, Stewie, Brian, and Quagmire.
And you had to have sex with either John Forsyth or Sean Connery. Who would it be? Yeah, it's so funny. I would also say John Forsyth. I was just curious.
Cleveland, I don't know if you're a glasses half full or half empty kind of guy, but I took a Cialis about an hour ago. Lewis? I'm awake, Lewis! Lewis! Lewis? Where the devil is everyone? This place is more deserted than James Gandolfini's workout room.